this is Nicole and welcome back to my channel. And in today's video, I am doing a grocery haul, so I cannot wait to show you all what I got. This is from a combination of two grocery stores, Aldi and Shop and Save, which is a store in my area. So if you're interested in what items I picked up, then please continue watching this video. To get a few items, and I was mad that my store, certain stores, did not have every item I wanted. So this will basically be a weekly grocery haul of things that I will be eating. So let me jump right in. I got some Idahoan au gratin potatoes. Those are so good as a side. Two cloves of garlic. This was $1.19 on sale. This was $1. Two cans of French style green beans, they were 59 cents a piece. I got a box of wild rice, Uncle Ben's. This was $1.19. I don't know. I have to tell you about how much my total was. I got two cans of Rotel, and this is the Everyday Essentials brand as well as the green beans. I am making some Rotel for a potluck at work. I got a brick of Queso Blanco, Blanco Velveeta. So that was the first Shop and Save I went to. Sorry, y'all, should be more prepared. I'm not. I also picked up ramen noodles, and you can't have enough of these. It's a quick go-to little lunch for me or snack. I got 12 packs of those noodles. They were $4 for $1. So that's $3 for the noodles. The wild rice was $1.69. Our ground potatoes were $1.19. The green beans were 59 cents a can. The diced tomatoes were 80 cents a can. I also picked up a Minute Maid lemonade. That was $1.49. The garlic was 99 cents. And the Velveeta was $7.49. So that is a total of $19.54 for the first Shop and Save that I went to. The next store I visited was Aldi's. I'm sure you all have Aldi's in your state. They're pretty much everywhere. So here I picked up a pack of the frozen grilled chicken strips. These were $5.49, and y'all, I've been on the salad kick. So these are basically already cooked. You just heat it up in the skillet. So I put a little water in the skillet, put a couple of pieces of this in there with some garlic salt. So good. These were $5.49. I picked up a package of chicken breasts. These were $2.66. I will be using that to make the queso dip, and I'm adding chicken in there for the potluck at work. I got some honey for $2.99. I got some pain relievers, some generic Tylenol, 100 capsules for $2. Yes. Those were $1.99. Picked up some Roma, a bag of Roma tomatoes. Those were $1.39. I wanted shrimp tonight, so I got some butterfly coconut shrimp for $3.99. And these are really good. I'm gonna bake those in the oven. I picked up some poppy seed dressing. And this was $1.99. It's organic poppy seed dressing. They didn't have any salad mix that I wanted, so I didn't get that on this visit. I got two bone-in pork chops for $3.63. And the last thing I picked up was some chicken thighs. And these were $3.17. They were 99 cents a pound. That particular visit to Aldi's was $29.34. And the last thing I picked up was just a quick, another Shop and Save run. I wanted some seafood tonight, so I went in there. I'm gonna make some hush puppies. I got this to go with my shrimp. I got some hush puppy mix for $1.69. This is a Louisiana brand. I've tried this before and it's pretty good. got Bella some dog treats. These were $2.69. This is just the everyday essential generic brand from the store. I love ground chicken burgers. I got a pound of ground chicken for $3.69. This is Purdue. I picked up 18 eggs. This is just the Shoppers Value, the generic brand. 18 eggs, and those were... $1.69. I could have honestly got those at Aldi for cheaper, but I forgot. I got some just vegetable oil that I'm going to use to make those hush puppies. The vegetable oil was $1.79, and I wanted some coleslaw to go with my hush puppies and my fish and shrimp, so this coleslaw was $2. And the last thing I went, they have a hot bar at the Shopping Place. They have a hot bar, and they had catfish nuggets. So basically, this is catfish that they cut up into little nuggets. They had a pound of catfish nuggets was $2.49 a pound. I got a pound and a half in total for $3.68. So this visit to Shopping Save, my second visit was $18.57. So I hope you all enjoyed my grocery haul. I think I did pretty good. I'm very cheap and frugal, so I try to find the best deal for things that I buy. So again, I hope you all enjoyed. And if any of these items that you like, tell me if you like it or if you tried them before. And I am very interested in seeing what you all have to say. So I do thank you all for watching my first grocery haul. If you haven't already checked out my first Dollar Tree haul, which I stay in Dollar Tree, so I'm gonna start doing hauls more often. So if you haven't checked that out, I will link that in the description box as well. And I thank you all for supporting as well as subscribing. I'm almost to 900 subscribers, you all, so thank you so much for supporting and subscribing. And also, I just want to again thank you for watching, and I will see you on my next video.